Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Welcome to another episode of Bath Vlog with Kevin. I am still sick. I thought I was gonna be better, but I'm not. This is literally the second time I've gotten out of bed today. I got out of bed once to make myself a bowl of soup for lunch, and then I got up to make this video. So you're welcome. Oh man, this water is actually really hot. I had my show last night, and didn't go as well as I wanted it to. I was up against a guy that was really good in the first round, and I unfortunately did not make it past the first round. So that was kind of disappointing, but my show on Thursday was really good, so I'm really not too upset by it. I got more opportunity to perform from my performance on Thursday than I did last night, so I got more out of that show. It just kind of sucks because I wrote a lot of songs for it and I really didn't get to sing all of them, so and I don't know that we got any of my other songs, the ones that I did perform, I don't think we got any of them recorded. So, when I am feeling better, I'm going to record them for you guys, and you can see how funny I am. It was a good night. Went and had hoo-hot with the family, then went over to the bar, and had couple drinks before the show started, and I went up and performed, and then we kind of waited until the end, and during the final round when was the when the final two comedians were preparing their jokes for the last round, they had all the other comedians come up on stage and tell a couple more of their jokes. So I got to perform like 3 songs last night, which was kind of fun. So, pretty good night. Adam and I ended up getting into a small little fight at the end of the night. So, I mean, not the best way to end my night, but it happens. And it's just something that happens in every relationship. And, not putting any blame on him or me, trying to make you guys take sides or anything. I still love him very much, and he's a big part of my life. And sometimes you have to work hard to make it work. And that's something that I'm coming to discover more and more. Each day, life can't always be easy, and it hasn't always been easy. So it takes a lot of work. Even just getting out of bed today to make this video was hard in itself. And I do it because I really like making videos. And I really like speaking out, and making these videos is a good way for me to kind of keep my thoughts in order, and it's just a good way for me. I don't do a lot of writing, so to have a video journal, I think, even though it's public, is a good way for me to let things go, and not hold on to them in my head. So, sorry it's kind of a weird video, it's not as cheery, but I mean, I did ask you guys to get deep in the comments, so last time. So that's what happens on this channel. Sometimes you get into those deep conversations. I mean, I realize it's kind of a one-sided conversation right now, but I think once more people start commenting and stuff, it'll turn into more of a dialogue. I'm gonna try and work on recording those songs for you guys when I feel better. I was actually talking with the show director of the bar, of the Panic Bar that I went to on Thursday night to perform, and I'm actually gonna be performing in a show coming up on February 9th at the Panic Bar. It's literally gonna be me and a bunch of drag queens. So there'll all be there'll be some lip syncing, there'll be some live singing, there'll be music playing from me, as well as just I'll probably do some either another song or some stand up as well. But I think I'm gonna try and keep it musical because I think that's where my talent really lies. Didn't have to work today. That was kind of cool. Don't really go back to work until Tuesday. But once I do, I'm working every day of the week. I don't know. I'm a bartender. And it will be hard to balance bartending and doing comedy. Because both of those kind of coincide with each other. They both kind of happen at the same time. I mean, bartending happens at night, mostly. There are some, I mean, we do have people that are there during the day, at the bar, but a lot of bartending takes place at night, and that's also when a lot of comedy shows take place. So it's harder for me to get to open mics, I would say, than to shows. Because usually shows I can get off in advance, and my manager has been pretty good about that, about letting me have days off so I can perform. So it'll just be kind of hard to try and balance those two, but it's something that I really want to do. I really enjoy doing comedy, and I enjoy listening to other people's comedy as well. It's just one of those things that motivates me in life, and I found that there's not a lot of those things, unfortunately, and that's just one of the things that I really like to do, and it motivates me to get out of bed and work on music and work on jokes and mix the two together. Oh man, this water is hot. I'm literally sweating because of how hot this water is. Oh my god. I'm just looking forward to the future and want to take you guys along for the ride. I think it'll be fun, and I think having you guys along with me is going to keep me a little saner. And hopefully doing this and getting my thoughts out will also help as well. Adam's at D&D tonight. We decided to kind of give each other a little break for the day, so kind of clear our heads and think a little bit better. I want to thank you guys for tuning in to another episode of Bath Vlog with Kevin. I know this video wasn't as long, but nonetheless, I hope you still enjoyed it, and I will see you guys whenever. Congratulations, you won. You made it through that video. Good job. Thanks for watching my channel, and please remember, I need validation. So, subscribe, like, and comment, and maybe I'll give you a shout out. Maybe. 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 thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys whenever. God, I am literally sweating.